You gotta be willing to go forward. And coming into this industry, in a special operations with a giant schnauzer, you know what the number one complaint was? Too big. They don't train in the time set that the Mallies and chefs do. How many of you guys would say here that the schnauzer is kind of mature, just a little bit slow? Do they mature a little bit slow, or do they just develop at a different speed? Exactly, thank you, young man. Okay, they develop at a different speed, okay?